You guys ready to go do some deer hunting? Let's go.
What's going on, everybody? Just got up into the tree stand. Feel like I haven't been out in a long time deer hunting, which I haven't. I went out once, like over Christmas and New Year's. I still have a doe tag. I don't have to fill it, but it would help my meat supply, that's for sure. So that's the plan tonight, fill that tag. I have a trail camera right here, like 10 yards away from the tree, and almost every night I have deer come out at like 4:40, so hopefully they stay true to that timeline and make an appearance tonight. Hopefully I get a shot. Film these deer. That is a giant freaking buck. One of the biggest buck I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, guys. There's a bunch of them. It's like a whole buck nest out there. Oh, he's moving. I gotta film this. Let's film him. Deer actually really close. I just snuck up on him. just absolutely gigantic. It's unbelievable how big that thing is. And I've run trail cameras on this property all year, and I haven't gotten a picture of that deer yet. It's just crazy. Couldn't make anything happen tonight. Unfortunately, all those deer were just, they were out here in the field and that fawn saw me and took off running, and all the other deer just bolted straight up at him. Crazy, crazy night though, right? I was not expecting that. I was expecting a couple doe to come out behind us. Just couldn't believe it. It's just crazy. That buck is huge. I've never seen it before either. Like I said, like, I run these trail cameras almost year round. And, never got a glimpse of him. Do some serious shed hunting this year and try to find his sheds. That would be awesome. Because the day archery season ends, this extended season, we're putting food out, we're putting a camera on it, and we're really gonna start getting ready for next year. So I'm gonna go back, get my gear together, and it's date night with the wife, so enjoy some peace and quiet away from the rowdy dog and the rowdy kid. So, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure, if you haven't already, to click subscribe. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. It lets me know I'm doing a good job. And until then, guys, I will see you next time.